located in northern France, lies the fortress of Mimoyex.
The Fortress of Mimoyex was an underground military complex built by the forces of Nazi Germany between 1943 and 1944. It planned to hold a battery of V3 cannons aimed at London, 103 miles away. The compound consists of a network of tunnels linked to 5 inclined shafts in which 25 V3 guns would have been installed, all targeted at London. These guns would have been capable of firing 10 dart-like missiles a minute, 600 per hour at the UK capital.
Mimoyex was targeted by Allied forces from late 1943 onwards. This resulted in the construction work being seriously disrupted and eventually resulted in the Germans abandoning work on part of the complex. On the 6th of July 1944, the rest of the complex was partly destroyed by the Dam Busters, No. 617 Squadron RAF. Which used 12,000-pound Tallboy earthquake bombs to collapse tunnels and shafts. As the Allied forces advanced following the Normandy landings, the Germans suspended construction work of Mimoyex. On the 5th of September 1944, it was captured by the Canadian 3rd Infantry Division without resistance, as the Germans had withdrawn from the area only a few days earlier.
Number one fan.
Don't want to fall down here, folks.
It does look better.
Have you seen how far down that goes?
That is mental.
You only live once.
Huh?
You only die once as well.